I'm in Canada, baby. That was insane. It's actually so pretty. And beautiful it is right now in Canada. Like,
it's just the fact that it was a long day.
What's up, everyone? It's your girl, Special Treasure, and welcome back to my channel. I'm going to Canada, baby. What are you talking about? Yeah, okay. I just had to let that out real quick. I am vlogging two different styles. I'm vlogging on my phone and I have an official camera. Oh my god, sorry. Camera quality is a little different. I'm getting used to the settings. I am on my way to Canada. Oh my god. Sorry, my face looks weird. I had an allergic reaction. I had to go to the ER, so my face is like still healing. But I'm going to Canada, y'all. Like, I'm going out the country. Like, is that not sick to anybody else but me? I'm driving. I will be there by 4:11, so that's 3 hours and 37 minutes. Vlogging the trip to Canada. I probably won't vlog much until I really get there because it's my first time traveling. Traveling outside the country, period. Traveling to another state by myself. Like, there's a lot of milestones we're hitting today. And I have a Sony camera. Like, I'm actually vlogging on a camera and not my phone. So I'm not used to the settings and stuff like that. So bear with me. And I keep looking at the viewfinder instead of the camera. So, you know, I'll do better with that over time. But yes, motherfuckers, I'm going to Canada, bitch! Oh yeah, look at it. It's starting to rain. Hopefully it doesn't rain too bad. Oh, Chick-fil-A and Burger King. I don't need it. Y'all going back to America?
In a quarter mile, continue onto Ontario 405 West.
Am I in Canada yet? Wait, no, because they have to check me. Okay, I'm stupid. I'm in Canada, baby! I'm in line. Eek! Hold on, I gotta get footage from this camera, from this angle. Y'all, I'm at the border, baby! It said, welcome to Canada, Queen Elizabeth. Yeah, all about her. Okay, like, do they really have to go through all my bags? Because I don't got time. I packed everything beautifully, and if y'all mess up my toiletries and shit and all my, I don't got time. Are they just gonna ask me? Oh, I should probably get out my enhanced license. Hold on, let me get my license out. Cause I thought somebody said I ain't have documentation. Alright, so I'm still at the border. It already said welcome to Canada, so technically I'm in Canada, but like now I have to go through customs and all that. I'm excited. I mean, I'm excited, but like nervy. Big nervy, not the little one. Eek. Okay. Alright, relax, Special. I still got 1 hour and 23 minutes before I get to the hotel. But that's gonna go by quick, baby. That's gonna go by quick. It's already 2:50. I'm gonna be there by 4:13. That's nothing. Like, that's nothing. That's nothing. The fact that I'm actually crossing the border right now is insane. Okay. Okay, shawty with the red calibers. I see you. Corny ass. So I really act like y'all really talking to each other through lanes. Like, relax. I don't know why I'm so annoyed. I'm not annoyed. I'm actually super happy. I really do have to pee though, and all I had was this much water. I should have peed before I left home, and I didn't, like an idiot. And I drank a lot of water. I gotta stay hydrated, baby. Does everybody really speak French though? Bonjour. That was ugly. I'm not gonna do that again. That was ugly. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm a little nervous. I don't even know why I'm nervous. Like, I have nothing, but I'm like just nervous. Hello.
are you going?
A work-related trip.
How long?
Just till Sunday.
Where in Canada?
On Toronto. At the International Convention Center.
Staying in Canada?
No.
Have a good day.
Thank you, you too. I'm in Canada, baby! Y'all, my bitches get money because I'm in Canada big time. Okay, hold on. Let me go to the currency exchange. Look at, let me go. Exchange $5.
All
right. Thank you. All right, have a good day. I got Canadian money. That's so exciting. You guys, so I have the currency exchange. I did $5 from American money to Canadian money, so I have my first Canadian dollar. Like, that's insane. Look at it. It's actually so pretty. Who you, sir? Who this? Because that's not Grant. Let me stop. Hi. I have a $10 in cash. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
I'm so discombobulated. That kind of made me nervous. I'm not even gonna lie. All right, I got $5 and I got $5. Ah, we in Canada, baby! Okay, let me go call my family.
Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Ay, catch me in the whip ride with her. Ay, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Ho, I got something that I can lend you. Ho, a peace of mind, baby.
I'm officially in Canada. I'm at the hotel and I was vlogging on my camera, but my camera died, so I'm back on the phone. But I wanted to give you guys a little tour, a little hotel tour. So when you first walk in, you got these little, not little, but you got this little cabinet area, you know, not cabinet, closet. I'm bugging. Then they got the bathroom, which I already kind of got my stuff settled in. I got my soap, my tooth flosser, hairbrush, everything. We got this little refrigerator, but I most likely won't use it unless I get leftover food. But I like room temperature drinks, so won't use that. I have a safe. And of course, you know, you got the regular coffees and whatever, ice bucket, and then this cute mirror. Cute. Then you come over here, we got this long full body mirror. Yes, yes. Ah, cutie patootie. You got a king size bed, period. I gotta change that. I don't know Celsius because I'm from America where we use Fahrenheit, not Celsius. I'm gonna have to figure that out. I already got a water on each side of the bed because this is a big bed and I like to drink water in the middle of the night. And like I said, I like room temperature water, so I make sure to put water on each side of the bed right off the bat. Cute bed. Then we got this cute little chair. I don't know, I'm gonna sit in it just because it's there. And then hold on, let me come back over here to give you guys an overview. And here's like the TV and desk area are already settled in. I will be visiting the restaurant downstairs without question. I already got settled in. My camera's charging. This is my snacks that I never even had. It's like popcorn and crackers for the road. There goes one of my waters. My laptop charging. That's my wallet and keys. That's just information about the hotel. And then I have a couple of my bags over here. And then I got my Crocs and my work shoes. This is a business trip, so a lot of my clothes are like work clothes and things like that, which is fine. But I'm about to find a store nearby because I have to go to the store. Let's see what's nearby to explore and stuff like that. But yes, your girl is here in Canada. So I'm trying not to have the glare. My girl is here in Canada. It's real. It's real. But all right, I'll catch you guys a little later once I find something to do. Did I tell y'all I was in Canada? Oh, in case y'all forgot. I am going to the store real quick just to get a few things that I'm going to need. So, I'm going to the store real quick. It is a beautiful day. I have my key, okay.
Take the next right onto Airport Road, Peel Regional Road 7.
Look at it, it's beautiful. Look how beautiful it is right now in Canada. Like, it's so beautiful. Oh, the place I'm staying at, it has a restaurant and bar in the... Oh, I need to get over here. Oh, wait, is it right on red in Canada? Oh, I'm going right there. Oh, big bets. Is it right on red in Canada? Oh, I didn't look that up. I wonder if it's right on red in Canada. Can we turn right on red over here? I'm just saying. There's a restaurant and bar in the hotel that I'm in. So I think tonight I'm just going to stay in. Like, I'm not going anywhere. Because I have my event tomorrow. So today I just want to go to the restaurant. I can't drink, but I do want to go to the restaurant, get some good food. Later. What?
Turn right, then turn right.
It told me to turn here. Oh, it got pizza. I don't need pizza. I got pizza back in New York. Like, I don't need pizza.
Your destination is on the left.
Okay, where do I park, y'all? All right, y'all don't got no common courtesy. It's called moving out the way, baby. Let me stop. I'm just being rude. They got burgers, fried rice, quesadillas, kebabs, fish and chips. Ah! Okay, I'm sorry. Now you talking my language. Oh, is this a parking spot? Cute. Okay, bet. I'm about to pull up. Wait, can I park here? Let's go into the store. Wait, is this it? Oh, yeah, it's inside. Oh, okay. I'm like confused. Oh, it's right. Hello.
Hi.
Good, how are you?
Good.
Oh, I can't just turn here? I'm confused. It told me to turn here. Like, I need to turn. I'm hella confused. Oh, I'll just turn here. My bad. Listen, I'm American. I don't know shit, okay? My bad. Goddamn. Like, oh my God. You act like I never dealt with foreigners before. Like, relax. We have to deal with your all the time. Oh, wait. Is there...
Look at her.
Look at her.
Look at her, woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in the household. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into.
So I'm about to just tie my hair down a little bit. Where are my glasses? Oh, my glasses are in the bathroom. I'm listening to the Sterniolo triplets. I just put some Vaseline on my lips to help it heal. Let me turn them off. Hold on. I love watching their sternial triplets. They're really funny. Hold on. Okay, cool. My phone's charging, so when I go to get food, I, you know, whatever. Here's the view. It's actually a really cute view. Like, look at Canada. Love it, love it, love it. But yeah, so I will be heading downstairs shortly to go get some food. I'll definitely be taking you guys with me, of course. The next day, I don't know what you guys last saw last night. I think you guys last saw me when I came back from dinner. No, I think you guys last saw me at dinner. food was delicious. Today is the reason why I'm in Canada, because I have a work event today. So I will be pretty busy, literally all day. All day, I'm going to be busy. Shower, I washed my hair, moisturized. Look how good it looks. First of all, can we just have a moment? It looks good. Do my hair, get dressed, and be out. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me, just like with the getting ready process. I most likely will not take you guys to the event because it is a work-related event, and I will have my work attire on, and y'all don't need to know where I work. It's none of your business. So, see, like, my lips are healing a lot better. I'm so happy I woke up with it healing a little better. You guys can see, like, it's not too bad. Like, baddest the past few days. Then after work, I'll probably touch base with you guys again and figure out what we're doing for today. We're leaving tomorrow, so yeah, we want to figure out what we're doing today. I already sound like this. I just woke up like an hour ago, and I still sound like this. I have to go do my morning routine, and then get dressed and leave. I have to be there by 8. It's 6:45, so let's get the ball rolling. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the ones you rock. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tour. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we had less. Compared to some of my niggas down the block, man, we were blessed. And life can't be no fairy tale, no once upon a time. But I be goddamn if a nigga don't be trying. So tell me, mama, please, why you be drinking all the time? Cause all the pain he brought you still linger in your mind. Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. Bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Think being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. For what's money without happiness? Or hard times without the people you love? Though I'm not sure what's about to happen next. I ask you straight from the Lord. What's up, everyone? Long time no talk. I think I haven't spoke to you guys since this morning when I was getting ready for my work event. I'm just now getting home. It is now 5 p.m. Not home, but to my hotel. It's now 5 p.m. and I just got comfortable and I'm about to just lay down. I had such a long day, like working all day, like constantly talking to people, which I love. It's my job and I love my job. So like definitely not complaining about that. It's just the fact that it was a long day. So I'm not doing much for the rest of the night. I am going to just relax. I have my laptop, I have true crime going on YouTube, so yeah, I'm not doing too much for the rest of the night. I don't think I might take a nap, and then if I go down to the pool or whatever, I'll take you guys along with me. I'm just super exhausted. Like, I wasn't expecting for work to really like exhaust me that much. I'm like, oh, it's just a day event, but It was a bit much. But hey, that's okay. That's what I'm here for. That's what I do. But yeah, I just wanted to touch base with you guys, let you guys know that I am back. I'm still in Toronto. I'm leaving tomorrow morning. So if I do anything else for this trip, I'll definitely show you guys. But I'm really not sure because I'm super, super exhausted.
Like you're testing me, you're the sense. You pull corporate. Don't fuck me up, don't let me go. No, I won't keep it on. You're fucking warming with my heart. You think we ever be so hot? Cause you're letting down my blood. Don't fuck me up, don't let me go.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. And usually, I don't do this often. But since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for clean. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great job on ya. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will come through and chill. Just say you will come through and chill.
So I just got out the shower. You guys probably, I think this is my first time talking to you guys. I woke up and I went straight down to the hot tub and I was in there for about 30 minutes. And then I came back up here, just took a shower. Now I'm about to do like my morning routine and then start getting, well, I'll probably do my morning routine, straighten up the hotel, then go get breakfast downstairs. Breakfast is available until 11. Check is at 12. So I'll probably go down there like around, honestly, I kind of want it. What time is it? It's almost 7 o'clock. I want to be down there by like 8:30 because I want to be out of the hotel by like 9:50 because I want to go to the mall before I go back to the States. So that being said, let me go ahead and do my morning routine real quick. This shouldn't take long at all. Just gonna wash my face, brush my teeth. If you guys don't use a water pick, I'm judging you. Like, this water pick does exactly what it's supposed to do. And I have my attachment. I put it in here last night after I used it. I have an attachment that is for the tongue, and if you don't scrape your tongue,
judging you just a little bit.
Somewhere in my bag. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get ready. I gotta find somewhere to put you guys. I might just go get my camera. Let me get my camera. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the vlog so far. There's a lot going on and there's a lot of moving pieces. Today is Sunday, if I haven't said it already, so this is the day I'm going back home. But I just wanted to touch base with you guys.
Been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only go like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you knew what you want.
Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown.
Hey,
I wanna know, but she's too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract, get a little maybe. In the meantime,
ready for the day. I already packed up like all my hair stuff, my toiletries. Let me come over here and open up the curtain. I don't know if it's daylight out yet. And then here's the second set. Hello, Toronto. I love it here. It's so cute. I haven't sat in this chair, so I'm gonna get my money's worth and sit in the chair. I am about to straighten up this room. It's not that bad. Like, I just gonna straighten up the bed. I already packed up my bag. When I go down for breakfast, I'm going to take maybe two or three bags with me. Therefore, like, I don't have a lot to carry at once. I'm gonna take this stuff down, put it in my car, then go to breakfast. And then when I'm done with breakfast, I'll come back up. Depending on the time, I'll get the rest of my stuff and then go back downstairs. Like I said, I'm going to like a little shop after this, after I leave here. And then right after I leave here, or after I leave there, the shop, then I want to, then I'm gonna hit the road and head back to the States. So I do have to, oh, did I show you guys my Canadian dollar?
Where the fuck is my wallet?
I know where my wallet is at, never mind. It's not in this room, but I know where it's at. A Canadian motherfucker got me. Let me see. All in all, like, my trip has been amazing. It has been one hell of an experience. I've loved it so far. You know what I mean? I do need to get some gas before I hit the road. I just remembered. But I've loved everything so far. Everything's been great. I've been sleeping so well. Like, I've been relaxing. I've been resting. So, it's only 7, it's not even 7:30 in the morning yet. Like, that's how, I'm such an early bird. Like, I've done so much this morning already. And the shop doesn't open till 10. So, yeah, like around 8, I'll head downstairs and get something to eat. Bring my stuff down and then go get something to eat. Come back up. Like, I'm taking my time. I'm not in a rush because I don't have to check out till 12. And like I said, I want to stop at the shop. Well, I'm like repeating myself. I'm gonna miss you, Toronto. So, yeah. This is the look for the day. I'm just going with leggings, a hoodie, and I'm gonna wear my dunks. So, not doing too much. I'm about to be out of here very shortly. I got everything that I needed out the bathroom. Got my camera. Okay, so I'll take you guys with me when I go down to get breakfast and stuff like that.
She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a smile? I'm out of time. She's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Let the girl say, yeah. That's so they grab hold of my hand, and let's pretend the flow is ours. They say you don't really dance, but you just want to stop. Now with the music is moving too fast, now my head a little tired. Don't be afraid to move a little closer. Girl, there's something about you that makes me wanna say
y'all. So I just came back from breakfast. You guys saw the clips. I had like literally one or two bites of my eggs and toast. Like, I can't really eat much, so I did bring some stuff upstairs. I put orange juice in a coffee cup, and then I've got some like deli meat and cheese. I'm probably gonna keep this for the road. It's like turkey and cheese, even though deli meat sometimes mess with me. I don't know why I got it, actually. Probably out of habit of getting deli meat and cheese. But, I mean, we can, maybe Canadian deli meat is something different. So I got turkey and cheese. I'll just take that for the road. And then I made me, you guys kind of saw me make this, like, bowl. So it has fruit, it has watermelon, strawberries, blueberries. I put yogurt on top. Let me show you guys because this actually looks really good. Granola, brown sugar, and yeah. And then they gave me a donut, so I just threw that in there. President's shorts. Yeah. Smells good. But yeah, so I'm going to save this for the road. I'm going to go put this in the refrigerator. Life has just been so good. Like, I really am enjoying my time. I'm doing, like, whatever I want at any given time. Because, you know, like, when you don't live by yourself, you can't just do whatever you want at any given time. So, this is, like, a mini, like, vacation for me. And, like, a taste of what it's like to live on my own. Which, I like it. I like it a lot. But I am a little homesick. But you gotta understand, like, I've been at home for 23 and a half years. So, like, I will be homesick. I'm excited. You guys, I am officially leaving this hotel. It is, what time is it? It's 9:30. I just put everything downstairs to the car, but I wanted to come up and do like one final walkthrough. So I'm gonna do that real quick, and then once I verify I got everything, I'm out of here. Checking out this hotel. Let me just make sure I have nothing in the bed. Like, I can officially say I'm out. This has been an amazing trip. I'm so grateful. I am so blessed. Like, this has been great. It's not all the way over yet, but I am leaving this hotel that has been amazing to me. Like, I've been enjoying the amenities. I had breakfast, I had dinner, like, everything's been great. I'm about to go to my car, head over to the mall, and then hit the road back to the States. Back to the States. So, yeah, this vlog will be continued once I get to the mall. Let's go. Leaving this hotel. Oh, I didn't even put the navigation on. I'm going back.
Yeah, Sherway Gardens may not be open yet when you arrive.
That's okay. I'm going back to America. I'm going back to America. I'm going. I'm 11 minutes away, so that's perfect.
Turn left onto Airport Road, Peel Regional Road 7.
Oh, do I have my, okay, I got everything. I really got everything. Wait.
In 400 meters, make a U-turn.
Make a U-turn? Oh, I done went the wrong way already. See, that's what I get for thinking I know where I'm going. I swear I'm Canadian. Like, I just swear I know what I'm going. I already took, it said take a left, but I do, took a right. I'm about 11 minutes away from the mall. So I'll speak to you guys when I get to the mall.
I guess, yeah. got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody.
So I'm just looking for the bathroom. Look at that. Isn't that pretty cool? I'm just looking for the bathroom. All right, y'all. So I'm leaving the what is it called? Shareway Gardens Mall. That was such a cool experience. I just love a good experience. Everyone was looking at me like I was crazy, but I don't care. It was such a good experience. I am heading over to, it's called Canadian Tire, which is like a gift shop. I asked the people, do you guys have a gift shop? They was like, we have lids. I'm not going to lids. We got lids in America. And, oh, this way. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie. When you don't know the traffic laws in another country, it does get kind of scary. Because, like, sometimes I can't tell which way I should be going. They have a lot of one-way streets. And I just don't know. So right now I'm going 4 minutes away to somewhere called Canadian Tire. It's literally a souvenir shop. I verified it just to make sure this time. But that was such a cool experience. I'm so happy I experienced that. The lady was definitely trying to sell me something and I was not going for it. But I did take the sample wherever I put it. That's a big ass Home Depot. Keep it a bug.
Okay, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas around me, right at it, guys, gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right at it, gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a famous star.
I'm bringing my camera cause I'm a little skeptical, but it says that they have stuff in here, so Canadian Tire, so like I don't know why this is so confusing to me. I just want like a mug that says Toronto. Aisle 33. All right, it says aisle 33, but then that's aisle 85 and that's aisle 2. So we're gonna have to figure this out together. Oh my God. That's pretty cool. I really like this. So I'm gonna get online so I can check out, because but I am gonna stop and get a Canadian dollar at the border. So okay, Canadian Tire was a success. Why can't I open my car door? Quick little what did I get from Canadian Tire? I got Humpty Dumpty. I've never seen these in the States. It's a Humpty Dumpty party mix. I got Mr. Big. It kind of looks like an American Snicker, but I'm gonna let my brothers try it. And my mom, whoever wants to try it. I got a Cherry Blossom. I feel like my mom would like this. I don't know. I got these mugs for Toronto Blue Jays. I don't know, it said Toronto. And then I got these cute little thingamajigs. It says Toronto maple leaves. I don't know nothing about nothing. I wanted to try this barbecue sauce because I saw this on TikTok and I was like, yo, I've been looking for this. And it's this pineapple barbecue sauce. So irrelevant, but I love it. I got Mars bars. peanut free. That's exciting. I'm sure, like, I want my dad to try it. I got two of those, and then I got a vitamin water, which I took me a long time to figure out the flavor because it's in French. It's in French. But once I figured it out, I was like, oh, okay, got it. Zero sugar, because guys know I can't have sugar, so got that for the road. And yeah, I am ready to. I'm going back to America. Yeah. Canada, you've been good to me. Toronto, you've been good to me, but I'm going back to the States. Okay. I'm going back to the States. Let me make sure I have my ID and everything close by, because when I get to that, the customs, I want nothing holding me up. Here's what it looks like. It's really cool, but I want to keep this for my savings, and I told my father I'll get him one. Let me see how long it's going to take me to get from right here to home. Wait, home. 3 hours and 40 minutes. That's not bad at all. All right, let me get out of here, play my music, and hit the road, Jack. What y'all know about this? What y'all know about this? What y'all know about this? I'll see you guys later.
What's your citizenship?
I'm American in the U.S.
Canada.
Huh?
I'm doing Canada.
I was here for work from Friday to Sunday.
What did you bring back to declare?
Nothing. Like, other than what I brought with me.
No.
Thank you. Oh. Yup. Dumb our pigs. Yeah, like rude as fuck. The Canadian motherfuckers wasn't that. Oh shit. New York. Period. New York. It's hard to explain, but like, ain't nothing like being home. Like in your home, on your homeland. Like, I live here. Like, I live here. I know the laws here. I know how it works. I know the jails. If I ever get locked up. Why I keep bringing that up? Like, that's the real question. Why I keep bringing that up? I know the stores. I know the currency. I know all that. I know it because this is my home. Whew, feels good. Okay, y'all. Like, I'm 8 minutes away from home. So, like, I'm going to end the video here. Getting off at my exit. I'm 7 minutes away from home. I cannot wait. I can... stupid ass. Special. Like, think. Like, you're going on a ramp. Slow down. Sorry, I had to cuss myself out real quick. Oh. I just want to say, like, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys stay to the end. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully, I have more travel vlogs this year. That was, like, my biggest travel in my life all by myself. Like, that's insane. Yo, and I had a blast. I had a ball. I enjoyed my time. I took my time. I didn't rush anything. I just had such a good time in Canada. Such a cool experience. I am beyond grateful, and I won't like say that. I can't say that enough. But your baby is back in America, and I'm home. Okay, I'm home, and that's all that I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna ramble on this outro because the video is already long enough. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys follow me on all my social medias. All my links will be in the description box below. Make sure you guys comment, like, share, do everything you gotta do to support your girl. To support your girl. Okay. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!